We know that RGB means better performance, be it getting more kills in a game or just a higher frame rate. So today with us, we've got the HyperX Core Alloy RGB keyboard and the HyperX Pulsefire Core RGB mouse. So let's check them out. Let's start this off with the HyperX Alloy Core RGB keyboard, an entry-level gaming keyboard that comes with beautiful RGB backlighting. Now let's get something out of the way. This is not a mechanical keyboard, but that doesn't mean it's bad by any means. For a membrane keyboard, it has really good tactility and button presses are satisfying. The keys are sleek looking and feel a bit rubbery but also smooth. It's an interesting tactile feeling that I personally like. The whole area behind the keycaps is lit and there's an additional light strip on top of the keyboard. There is one small annoyance with the RGB though. From certain angles, it looks like there are dark spots on the keycaps. This seems to be because of the plastic shell under the key. However, this isn't too big of an issue and only shows up when looking at the keyboard from certain angles. The RGB doesn't require you to install any software, as it comes with a dedicated button that controls the lighting. There's a total of 5 presets, 3 of them are different color cycles. It also comes with dedicated keys for the brightness. There's also an additional gaming key, which locks the Windows key so you won't accidentally hit it while playing. The keyboard also features dedicated media keys, which even high-end keyboards tend to lack these days. The keyboard itself is very sturdy and feels heavy at 1.1 kilograms. The keyboard also has a braided cable, so it will last you longer. And for people who have snacks and drinks near the keyboard, this keyboard is also spill resistant and can withstand 120 milliliters of liquid. This keyboard comes in at ₹4,699, and while it has cheaper competitors, this is HyperX's first foray into the budget gaming keyboard market. And let me tell you, they've done a fantastic job. Onto the mouse, the HyperX Pulsefire Core RGB is a gaming mouse that aims to provide gamers, especially those who play FPS games, an ergonomic and smooth gaming experience. Don't let its simple look fool you. This is a gaming mouse through and through. The only lighting it has is the RGB HyperX logo that sits on the hump, but besides that, it has a sleek black finish. There are plastic grips on the side along with 2 buttons on the left for your thumb. While the mouse itself is shaped to be ambidextrous, the button on the side makes it hard to use if you're a lefty. This is one of the first mice that I've used that has made me fall in love with it from the moment I got my hands on it. As soon as I started using the mouse, it was just absolute perfection. This is probably due to its shape, which isn't too over the top. It's got a simple hump on the back with grooves that hold your fingers in place for the main buttons. Its size isn't too big, and at around 90 grams, the mouse just felt like a joy to use and play games with. The buttons were responsive, the feet were smooth, and there were no issues sliding across a cloth mouse pad. The Ingenuity software also does what it advertises and allows you to set DPI, RGB color, and specific functions to the buttons. Overall, this is a great mouse for normal gaming. Unless you need a lot of buttons, then this isn't for you. But at the price point of ₹3,100, this is an absolute steal. That's it for this review. Let us know what you think about these products down in the comment section below. And if you'd like to stay updated with tech and for more such content, subscribe to TechFix.